250 jobs hang in the balance in Newington, the story at 11.